Than Nashville's Filip Forsberg, who has recorded hat tricks in two consecutive games. He also leads the NHL with 19 goals since December 19th. And according to Elias, no player has ever recorded three consecutive hat tricks. So Forsberg looking to make hockey history tonight at Bridgestone Arena.
And they'll move it ahead. Daniel Winnick, the veteran, drops it back to Jay Beagle. Put it right in front, they score. Tom Wilson, back-to-back games with a goal. And right off the hop, the Capitals take the lead. First shot of the game, and the Capitals, a fast-starting unit, are out in front. Here's Josi to the net, and it hit Grubauer in the mask. He misplayed that puck. Forsberg circles back, finds Josi, he scores! Ruben Josi is on fire, and he got the feed from Forsberg, and this game is all even. Clearing attempt, knocked down. Ellis keeps it alive. Arvidsson off the Forsberg, he scores! Gets who? Number 9. He's done it again, and it's in the second period. The Predators take the lead. Yarncroke, another trade deadline pickup for the Predators that's turned out to be a big piece. And he scores! It's Mike Fisher on the back door! Beautiful feed. Yarncroke to Ellis to Fisher. And it's a power play goal. A play to neutral ice. Skating into it, Backstrom cruising up. Big time playmaker. Drops it off Ovechkin. Shot block, rebound, score!
Ooh. I believe the man is in advance of the puck. They might reel this one all the way back.
After video review, it has been determined that the play was offside. We have no more.
After the Predators trailed by one at the end of one, Johansson wins the draw. Josi scores! Roman Josi continues to dazzle. That's his second of the game. Now Backstrom again going to work. Williams a drive. Save made by Soros. He kicks back to Carlson. Line change going on. Here's Kuznetsov over the boards. His shot, he scores! A wicked shot by Kuznetsov. He came jumping over the boards and just accelerated right in, and he makes it a 4-2 game. Ovechkin shanked it. Carlson cross ice, picked off! Johansson off the Forsberg. Finds Arvidsson! He's in the clear! He scores! The Jofa line caps off another big day.
The Preds score four unanswered goals to corral the Caps 5-2. Filip Forsberg didn't quite get that third straight hat trick, but he still found his way onto the score sheet, tallying his 23rd goal of the season and 20th since December 19th. That's the most in the NHL. Forsberg also adding two assists. Roman Josi adding two goals for Nashville. Next up, the Preds host the Oilers on Sunday, while the Caps travel to the Big Apple for a skate against